Donate Life America reports at least 750,000 transplants have taken place since 1988.
Yeah, in fact, every 10 minutes, another person is added to the national transplant waiting list. Our Olivia Leveda joins us live from Killeen. And Olivia, organizations have been working together to make sure transplant patients have loved ones close to them during the operation process, right?
That's right, and a new facility that will soon be built near Baylor Scott and White Medical Center Temple hopes to make this transition easier for patients and their families.
About 6 years ago, Amy Firth suddenly died from a brain hemorrhage.
She was our daughter, our younger daughter, our friend, our neighbor, so it was, as you might expect, a terrific loss. But one of the things I've learned from a personal standpoint is that out of tragedy can come opportunity, and even joy.
She was a multiple organ, tissue, and cornea donor.
The organizations that we worked with said that she had helped to save or heal over 70 people.
She is also the inspiration behind a new hospitality house that will soon be built in Temple for transplant patients and their families.
Amy's house is a transplant recovery center. It's for patients that have had mainly kidney transplants, but any organ transplant at Scott & White. Gives them a close spot to the hospital where they can recover.
Well, obviously, family members want to be around and need to be around. And they need to be there to help the patient in their post-op care. And so having family there that can run to the store, fix their meals for them, be able to bring them back and forth to the clinic for us to see. If they have complications, a place for the family to hang out until the patient's stable enough to go home again.
It's a project that hits home for those involved, like Dean Winkler of CWR Construction Incorporated, who recently received a liver transplant.
I've got a wife and two daughters, and I wouldn't be here without them. They took care of me. They were my private nurses. I wouldn't be here without them.
Amy's house will have 8 bedrooms, a common living room, a dining room, a laundry room, and more. Live in Killeen, Olivia Leveda, Central Texas News Now.
Olivia, thank you. The land for Amy's house was donated by the City of Temple and funded by two charitable foundations.